Honeymoon.
Happy honeymoon.
Headed to Jamaica.
Boarding flight number one.
The best part of life, if I'm with you for forever, ever, even if it ends. And the best part of life, if I'm with you for forever, ever, then we re-begin.
Guests arrived. They greeted us with champagne, balloons.
It's been the best customer service I've ever had. Five star. Here for the next 9 days.
Wow.
Because our honeymoon got canceled 2 years ago.
Twice.
But we are happy now, baby.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh my gosh. Kevon, thank you very much, man. Just got into our rooms. Freaking hot tub. The lounge area. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? They restock the fridge every morning? Like it. And in the night with some glasses of wine, cheers.
Happy honeymoon, baby.
Fucking sunset. Are you kidding me?
It's too nice.
She looks amazing. Day two. Swagging and having a great time. Seriously, the best vacation I've ever had already.
I figured out it's at the end of a rainbow.
Sushi place, customized honeymoon card.
Look how cute we are on our card. Cute, right?
Perfect.
Alright, it is day
three?
Thursday, Friday, Saturday?
Day four.
Having a blast, having a grand old time.
Cheers.
Yeah, so it'll be our first late night. Hopefully. We haven't made it late night. In game past what, like 9 o'clock?
Yeah, we've been catching up on sleep.
Yeah.
Cool.
So hoping to dance the night away tonight. Just leaving call 30.
He's been the best guy ever. Best bartender. He hooks it up with his own drink every day.
Thank you very much.
So we just sat down. First people at dinner.
It's pretty on brand.
Jeez. Happy 2 years. I love you, Mac. It's been the best 2 years of my life. I love you. Thank you.
Best 2 years, best.
The weather has been phenomenal here. It's like rained for maybe 10 minutes and it was beautiful, had a rainbow. So it's just been the best. It's been the best. It's been the best.
So we are on our way to our couple's spa day.
It's called like a couple's ritual.
Ooh. on our way to our sunset dinner.
Private
sunset dinner. Matching a little bit. Happy anniversary. Love you. So we just got to our private dinner on the beach.
Are you amazed? Oh, baby. I mean, it's like nothing I've ever seen.
Golden hour.
Happy 2 years.
Oh my gosh, happy 2 years.
Oh my god.
Steak, shrimp, unlimited wine.
This is the most romantic thing I've ever done for
And as always, there's no other way to finish the night.
Yeah, baby. What you got, baby?
We got some champagne, we got some wine, red wine, white wine, and the sparkly bubbly, baby. Sailing. Now walking around the edge. Let's go on the famous swing. Just look at me up when I'm down. Yeah, when I'm down. It's a good day for a good day. Sending big love in a big way. Yeah, it's a good day for a motherfucking good day. Yeah. Okay, a little bit of Tina, margarita. In a beach chair with my feet up. Yeah. It's a good day for a motherfucking good day. So we're on our way to the sunset cruise and then we're going to the Luminous Lagoon.
We're
going
to do Violeta.
What is that?
So it's kind of a defense mechanism for like microorganisms when they're agitated, they give off.
Ooh.
Rare chemical bioluminescence. And it's supposed to be pretty good here, so.
And I've heard there's only like 3 places in the world that does it, and Jamaica is the best.
Alright. I'm ready. Go, go, go!
Something better be you. There's something warm about the winter when you come around. There's nothing bougie about you, cozy as a hand-me-down. You give me shots of my umbrella under thunder clouds. It's not a question whether I think we could make it through. It's not an issue if the issue isn't missing you. And if I had the last meal, I'd cut the dishes too. My love. Up on the docks with a couple of friends. I thought that's all it was. But if that's all it was, then why'd you say there must be something in the water? Water, and I know you feel it too. Let my cards over, cause I'm all in.